a 13-year-old student, who was shot when an alleged gunman opened fire inside of an Indiana middle school, is in critical but stable condition, her family said. Ella Whistler was identified as the second victim of at Noblesville West Middle School Friday morning. A student, who has not been identified, allegedly asked to be excused from class, returned with two handguns and began shooting before he was tackled by science teacher Jason Seaman. Her status is critical, yet we are pleased to report she is stable, a statement from her family said. The family asked for privacy as Ella recovers at Riley Hospital for Children. Our daughter, Ella Whistler, was involved in a horrific shooting today at her school. We will spend the next days and weeks processing what happened and why, the statement read. We'd like to thank everyone across the country who prayed for our family today. WEVE felt those prayers and appreciate each of them. The 13-year-old was reportedly airlifted to the hospital after the shooting. A family friend told the Indianapolis Star, Ella underwent surgery after being shot in the chest. She's a stellar student, the friend told the paper. She's highly involved in school. A beautiful girl. I can only imagine why this happened. A teacher, Jason Seaman, has been credited with stopping the shooter as he tackled him once he began opening fire. Seaman was shot three times. A GoFundMe set up for Ella has already surpassed its goal of $10,000. Please subscribe to my channel and also press the bell icon so you can get the latest video notification, and this is absolutely free.